Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. You're watching Saturday Study Talks. I know this video is little bit late because today it was a hectic day. I was invited to IIIT Hyderabad where there was a seminar as well as the workshop, and after that there was a group discussion happened, and then it was almost 4 o'clock, and then I immediately rushed back to home to make the video. And I also had few clips where I will edit and immediately upload as soon as possible on my channel. So I'm coming to today, this one more greatest news, that is at the end of the video I am going to announce the giveaway contest. So watch the video till the end, and then you'll get to know what all things to do in order to win the giveaway contest. So let's begin our video. Coming to today's Saturday study talks, there are many questions. There were about 500 questions from which I selected top 10 to 15 questions, and coming to personal questions, there were some 100 questions. Out of them I picked 5 questions because due to lack of time, I can't make a lengthy video. So that's why. Okay, so let's begin our video. So coming to the first question is from Rashmi Ranjan Sadangi. Okay, hi Rashmi. Ma'am, how the spot counseling process will be done? Okay. So very good question. Most of the students will have this type of questions. It will be really useful for them also. So very good question, Rashmi. So first there will be counseling, stages of counseling, first counseling, second counseling and all. So in first counseling, you will just choose your colleges which you would like to get admitted into. So after that, based upon your rank, your marks, and based upon that college cutoff, they'll decide whether you are applicable for that particular college or not. So if you are not eligible for the college which you, if you are not eligible for the first prioritized college which you selected, then they'll try to put you at least in your second priority colleges. Still, if you are not happy with the colleges which they gave you admission into, then what you need to do is you can happily go to the spot counseling. What is spot counseling? Spot counseling is nothing but, for example, let's take some college. After completion of all the counseling, like final counseling, first round, second round, third round, as well as the final counseling, after completion of all the counseling, if still there are few seats left for any particular course, then that particular college or university will accept spot counseling. That means it is just like a management quota. You can, if there are vacant seats in that particular college for the course which you would like to get into, then you can happily go through management quota in the name of spot counseling, okay? So that you'll at least, with the help of management quota, you can happily go into the your favorite college. So that is the spot counseling. I hope I answered your question. So now let's see next question. Second question is from Shubha Nutalapati. Hi Shubha. Your question is, ma'am, I got 11th rank. Ma'am, I got 11th rank in TS ISET 2019. Which university is best? Can I get a free seat in University of Hyderabad? Okay. So first of all, you got 11th rank in TS ISET. Congratulations. And which university is best? Okay. So as you got 11th rank, whatever, like if you have reservation or unreservation, you can happily get into any university, government colleges as per your wish, because that is one of the best rank. So you are eligible for almost all the government colleges and all the private colleges. So you can happily choose the college which you would love to study in. So, and can I, okay, which university is best? Okay. You can get into OU, Osmania University, or JNTU. These both are the best, okay, best universities. As you got the 11th rank, you will be eligible for both this university. So hearty congratulations. And the continuation of the question, can I get a free seat in University of Hyderabad? For your kind information, University of Hyderabad will not accept TS/ISET admissions. Okay, so they will conduct their own entrance test, which is already done. So they are not going to accept a TS/ISET admissions. I'm sorry for that. Okay, so coming to next question is from Ricky Satish. Hi, Ricky Satish. Question is, ma'am, I got to write re-exam for the engineering chemistry. Studying the important questions which you gave is enough for that or not? Okay. From first, I was telling one particular thing. So first of all, check your syllabus and check the questions which I gave as important for any subject. If they match, if the questions which I gave you as important and if your syllabus 100% matches, then you can happily follow my important questions which I have given for any particular subject. It's not just for engineering chemistry. So if the portion, if your syllabus and if my important questions are not matching, then I suggest you not to follow them. So first of all, check your syllabus and the important questions. If they are matching 100%, if all the important question which I gave you is in your syllabus, then you can happily follow them, and those are more than enough for you. And also read 10 to 12 extra questions which your faculty gives you as important in your college as well. Okay. Because few autonomous colleges, it's very tough to pass just with the important questions. It will be because it as it as the autonomous colleges will set their own exam papers, examinations. So it's quite tough. So if yours is the autonomous college, based upon that, it's better to prepare according to your faculty guidance and all. If it is normal university, if the syllabus and the important questions match, then you can happily follow. Hope I answered your question. So, coming to next question is from Naredla Mahesh. Hello, Mahesh. I got 3000 rank. Am I eligible to get in CBIT college for MBA? CBIT. I was a CBIT student, so it's there's a special place for CBIT in my life. I done my MCA in CBIT at CBIT. I was a student of CBIT. So you got 3000 rank, so you can happily apply for MBA. If they're not accepting your admission in government quota, like the round one quota, you can happily go through the management quota, because the students who get above 5000 rank in TS